So what is this jamming? Now what is that we did? We have electronic support measure system. On the adversary side, either they have a communication radio or they have a radar. Their communication radio is for internal among them communication. But I am interested to find out where is the transmitter and what are their parameters, whether it is amplitude modulation, frequency modulation, BPSK, QPSK or what, OFDM, what is it? So that is one thing. Where that is exactly located, location. If it radar also, pulse width, PRI, frequency and where it is located. So geospatial information looks similar for both of them, communication radar. But the electronic data that you pull out will be different for communication, will be different for the radar. You got it? Now after detecting what you would like to do, we would like to jam. But do you do jam every day? No. Because we want to do only jam when there is a real necessity. You got it? But you must have jammers ready in the place. What even be a jamming system? Take a simple, let me introduce with a simple example. Okay. See, let us say, you know that noise is something which is an unwanted signal. All of you in your first or second course of communication system must have done some decent problems and concepts of the noise. Okay. So, noise, if the noise level is more, system will start performing down. Like for example, you have a communication system, if the noise is not there, you hear good voice quality. If noise is very high, you may not be able to make out any information out of the signal that is coming out. So, one of the easiest technique of the jamming is, put a noise source, okay, and find out a way where that, whatever system that you want to jam, in which direction it is there, put a directional antenna and pump a noise towards it. You got it? Or if you have more power, you can pump equal in all directions, whatever bands, like whichever frequency band. See, for jamming, you need the data. Without that, you cannot jam. You need which frequency band that adversary's communication system or radar is working. Then put a noise source, jam it. Now this is called jamming. So first thing is measuring. Second thing is countering. So that's why it is called electronic countermeasures. So you are doing actually counter towards their system. So obviously what happens when you counter, their system starts malfunctioning or misbehaving, or it may not work at all, or it may work with a reduced performance. Let us say for example, adversary side radar is there. If you don't jam, the radar is able to track our aircraft even from 300 kilometers. If you jam, it will be able to only work within less than 50 kilometers. So it is actually, you are disabling the performance of the adversary's electronic system. That is called jamming. Okay? Now this jamming has got again its own challenges. Measurement has got its own challenges. That is ESM. Jamming has got its own challenges. Why jamming has got its own challenges? Because of two reasons. You are sitting far from the system. You got it? To disable that system, you have to pump high amount of power. Huge power is required. And remember, it is not that easy to put the power wherever you want, because we don't have 230 volts lines deployed across our entire border. No. We don't have a power just like that, you tap the power. Usually, any military system goes with its own aircraft, its own vehicle, or if it is an aeroplane based system, its own setup, by which it is going to basically get the power. So power is also a very important resource during the bar. Okay? It is not left and right, you can burn whatever power you want. So when you have to pump huge power, first of all you have to properly design. If you are not able to estimate their parameters of frequency bandwidth correctly, you might be wasting a lot of the power. So a correct ESM, a very efficient ESM can make the job of ECM simple, jamming simple. Okay, that is one problem. Second, when you are jamming, are you not revealing your signature? You are revealing your signature also. You are also radiating now. In ESM, you are not revealing your signature directly. Because in ESM, it is only receiving.